Whenever you're ready, go ahead and sit yourself down, make yourself comfortable. Find a nice, stable, relaxed position to sit in. Into this present moment, this beautiful Sunday morning in October in southern Arizona on the planet Earth. This is such a beautiful world we live in, you know. There's a little prayer that I like to do before meditation, which helps to set the mood for meditating in joy. And it goes like this. Here is the great earth, filled with the smell of incense and a whole lot of other things besides wonderful sensations. Covered with a blanket of flowers, and more than that too, beautiful people, plants and animals of every kind. It's magnificent. Here's the great earth, filled with the smell of incense, covered with a blanket of flowers. It's just a reminder. The great mountain, the four continents, everything about this world we live in is filled with so much beauty. Every kind of mountain, every kind of terrain, oceans, deserts, forests, rainforests, pristine lakes, you know, just call it to mind. The great mountain, the four continents. Wearing a jewel of the sun and the moon. Oh, wow, yes. It's this whole universe with all of its stars and galaxies, the Milky Way spread across the sky at night, the sun rising and setting every day, spreading its radiance everywhere. The moon arising like an incredible toy to entertain the mind with its different shapes and so forth. Wearing the jewel of the sun and the moon, in my mind I make of them a paradise of the Buddha, and I offer it to you all, sentient beings everywhere. By this deed may all beings come to know the pure world, free from suffering. Projected this vision and our minds created this pure world. Now let us settle into this little piece of that world that we inhabit right now. The gentle murmur of the traffic outside. The vibrations of the beautiful, happy people that surround us. This body, this precious body that sustains us, that allows us to experience this world. Feel the gratitude to have this body. Love it. appreciate it. Explore it. Be here totally with it. If you find any tension anywhere, just let go of it. Be kind to this precious body. And just be with it here for a little while in this place of gratitude and love. And you may just feel delightful sensation of stillness and comfort settle over the body. And if you do, just let that happen. Be with it. Savor it. Notice how the peacefulness of the body is reflected in the peacefulness of the mind. This amazing, wonderful mind. This mind that's capable of creating a paradise of the Buddha. This incredible mind, this instrument by which we can know and experience what is. Observe your own mind as you direct its activities. Observe how, as you explore the sensations of the body, the mind creates the body, it creates the image of the body, it creates feelings. It generates even feelings of pleasure and contentedness, of appreciation and gratitude. notice how your mind can be at peace with itself even while it's busy doing all kinds of other things. Direct your mind to the sensations of the breath in the body. Let your mind settle into the familiarity of those sensations, following them as they change over and over again in the same familiar pattern. Focus your attention on the sensations of the breath of the nose while allowing your awareness to be completely open. You're still part of this whole world. You're still experiencing every sound and sensation. The activities of your mind go on in the background. You can be aware of all of that, even while focusing your attention on the sensations of the breath. No, really, by focusing the attention on the sensations of the breath, that's what allows you to be aware of all of that. As the mind settles down and stays still, it allows you to take this all in. Find the joy. Get into the flow of the practice. Find the joy. Don't forget to let that little smile come out. in this moment, I'm sure it's clear to you that many different things are going on in your mind. That's okay. That's what your mind does. Make friends with your mind. Understand your mind. All these different parts of your mind. They're not separate from you. You're not separate from them. They are you. Anytime you want your mind to do something different than what it does, you need to lovingly and gently teach your mind how to do something different. You are all of these parts of your mind, nothing else. Follow the sensations of the breath and be aware of everything that's going on in the mind. Make friends with it. The joy and invite the other parts of your mind with other agendas to become a part of that joy. if you should happen to be in a place where your mind is as still as your body, where thoughts are just faint whispers in the background, and you're in the flow of following the breath, then I'd like you to just find some place in your body that's particularly pleasurable. It might be around that smile, it might be in your hands, it might be in the center of your chest. And let the sensations of the breath move towards the background as you focus on that feeling of pleasantness. Take that as your meditation object. And see where it takes you. Whenever you're ready, open your eyes and rejoin the rest of this busy world.